Yeah, do it. Chris, how are you, mate?
Not too bad. How are you, Oliver?
You're a brave man shaking my hand. What have we got going on here?
Mate, we have a sewer blockage, mate. It's supposed to be after the boundary trap area.
Yeah.
So, mate, we're about to run a jetter down it.
Yeah.
See if we can unblock it, mate.
Well, so this is a boundary trap, but it's not under the ground. It's actually outside off the wall.
That's right, yeah.
That's amazing. I've never seen that before.
No, definitely not.
All right, so it comes out of here, 6 inch, down here, around the boundary trap,
yep,
and then down into the mains.
Into the main sewer, yes.
Wow. And this is, what's this here? That's the, is that the vent?
That's the vent, the IPMF
line. IPMF line, where the microflap should be.
Yep.
And what you're saying is it's under a little bit of pressure.
That's right, it is, mate.
Cool. So what's going to happen when we take this off,
mate?
Am I going to get dirty?
You probably will, mate.
Cool.
I think you will, mate, because I got dirty a little bit before.
All right, I'll go start up the engine.
Let's go.
Well, you can move that down if you want to.
Yeah, if I have to, I will.
Yeah, okay.
If it conks out, because it's just got a low oil switch in the Hondas, we might just get away with it.
Yeah, he's okay.
Is he? All right, maybe I should just take it down in case. I should be all right. Yeah. That should be flat enough. All right, I'll start it up. You want gloves? I'll get your gloves.
Yeah, Thank you very much, Oliver.
No worries, Chris. Thanks for filming, mate.
Nah, I will, mate. Hopefully I'll get the right shots for you.
All right.
Now for the fun bit.
Yes.
Get a bit closer. Come on.
Woo!
There it goes.
Hey. Oh, that.
Wasn't too bad.
I've seen them pop out a lot worse, haven't I?
Oh yeah.
Boots anyway.
tree, this should drop. That's usually how it works.
That's usually how it works?
If it doesn't get stuck, which it feels like it is now.
So you're obviously hitting the blockage now?
Yeah, I'm on something, but I shouldn't be that stuck. That is.
I don't know.
I might have to get the second reel and try and unplug it with that one.
Okay, no worries. She's blocked, mate.
That was pretty intense.
Yeah. So now he's getting the second reel out.
All right, watch me get both of them stuck.
No, that's what we don't want, Oliver. How deep do you reckon that is? About
back check.
Huh?
Back check. That's it. How you have this
to
feel,
mate? Nah, I gotta admit, I'm not, mate.
Alright, we'll put the penetrator on. The kookaburras love that one.
Kookaburras love it?
Yeah. A bit funny. Three, one, two.
So what are we going to do? We get out a bigger head?
Well, I'm going to put the same head that got caught on the other one. I'll try this one.
Do you reckon they might have put this up here because...
Who knows? I guess conveniency, really.
Yeah. Try a different head again.
Yeah, this is the head that's caught in there.
All right.
We're going to try and not get this one caught. Got that one out.
There we go.
That one's safe. Guess we'll continue on with this one. Our way through.
So what head's this called?
This is just the this is the root cutter.
Yep.
The root ranger. That's the Aussie term, the root ranger.
The root ranger?
Yeah.
In after and see what's going on with that.
Yeah.
I just cut these roots away.
Yeah.
maybe it's hair. Hair with roots.
There you go. I reckon this has been...
Yeah, that's hair.
I reckon this has been happening for a while, mate.
I think so.
Being on the outside of the property, no one would ever know. Can't really see down there, can you?
Not really.
Put the camera down it to see what's going on down there. Yeah, mate, it was blocked. A lot of tree roots and some hair. A lot of tree roots and some hair bunched up into it. And, you know, all the ladies lose hair eventually. Like, you know, if they got longer hair, it gets caught up very hard to go, but it's caught up in all the tree roots. They seem to. Do you use sanitary wipes at all?
What?
Do you use sanitary wipes at all?
Yeah.
Well, you've probably got to not flush them because he thought that he'd come across maybe some sanitary wipes as well. So that'd be a bit of wipes and toilet paper maybe. Because the toilet paper doesn't break up. I've got to get up and glue that up for you anyway. I'll glue it up a bit higher.
I don't want the neighbours to start seeing toilet paper.
Christmas decorations.
Yeah. What a shitty Christmas.
Yeah.
Well, the kids are going to have some water for
them. Oh, we're coming down now.
Yeah, that looks like it's broken.
Looks like the part's broken, eh?
Yeah. I'll just try and clean it up a little bit.
Yep. There's more tree roots.
Yeah, it's definitely broken.
Yeah.
I'm glad we cleared it at least.
Yeah.
Wrong one.
Still got the other one hooked up.
Much, mate.
Cruising, mate.
You've done a good job.
I'm just
going
to glue this up quickly, raise it up.
Uh-huh.
Done.
Thanks,
Chris. You're welcome, Oliver.
I'll let you know where to dig.
Where to dig?
Yeah.
Yeah, no worries, mate.
Thanks, Chris. You know, I'll let you know what rating they gave you.
I think I'll probably laugh at me slipping over, mate.
Do you want a hand?
No, it's alright, mate.
Okay, I'm gonna watch y'all.
Thank you very much, Oliver.
No worries, Chris. Thanks, mate. Yeah, he's all right. All right, I'll try and clear that water. We're just not the later area. Alright, we'll push the water with this. So that's how we get our ritual. working. We know there's a break there. I'll have to go and find that now. So it's about 700 deep, and that's where we are there. That's the first break. Or dislodgement. I can't quite tell because it's still submersed a little bit. That's a much better view now.
Yeah.
Chris, did you want to see that again? You can actually see it now.
But that's a crack, is it? That one, that there, is it? No,
here. Yeah, the pipe has dropped. Oh, yeah. And there's a lip there. And there's more of a problem beyond there as well.
More tree roots here.
Yeah, it's this
fucking. And that's right there.
And that's right there, is it?
Alright, so we have to change it?
Yeah.
Well, technically I would if I was you, because otherwise you're going to get the same problem over and over, mate. It's going to have to be dug up and...
Did you want to take a photo of that, or that's good enough? You can.
Do you get a photo, or?
Oh, you can take a photo just with your smartphone.
Yep.
If you just take a video, photo, or even a video of the screen. Yep. That way.
And that's not part of the council land property at the moment, is it? That's not part of the council's.
No, that's still private.
So Oliver, point to the crack there.
Okay, so that's the pipe there. It's dropped. That's where it used to connect to.
Oh, yeah.
And then beyond there is even more of a break.
Okay.
So it could be a meter or 2 meters that you need to replace.
Okay.
I don't know what the shaft is, because I think it drops down another shaft. I think there might be a problem down there as well.
How deep is that?
That's 700, so not even a meter.
Right, well, it is what it is, right?
Yeah, so...
Kind of, yeah. I've got too many neighbors here.
Little kids that don't know, eh?
Oh, I know, I'm up for a lawsuit. I just sent them an email.
Yeah.
I have to replace one of the pipes there.
Yep.
Is that going to happen today, or?
No, it probably won't happen. I don't think so.
Yeah.
I don't think so. I'll ring Michael now and talk to him, let him know the problem. Tell him that you need to have it done, so that's
enough. So what I'll do, I'll just make you see a bit of background.
Oh yeah!
Christmas decoration.
There we go.
I'll
Problem. Good.